do you look for in a guy? Just in case, like...
Okay, I have a list, okay. He has to be respectful, he has to be humble, he has to be passionate, and he has to be a good person, like a genuinely good person. Mm-hmm. And when it comes to looks, you know what, like, I fall in love with the personality person, who the person is. And then with the looks, I guess, whoever that person is,
yeah.
I love that look.